especially at beginner level, will have a straight line to finish. It's really important that our dogs can negotiate a straight line finish without someone being there to wave that toy, because that's so much of what happens in foundation training. So what we're going to be doing on this exercise, we've got three jumps laid out in a straight line. There is just over five, probably about 6 or 7 meters between each one. It's spaced out as much as you can, obviously less than 10 meter distance, but over five. I'm going to be working to dead toy, so it's going to be dead toy out the whole time. Make sure you've got a nice visible one, a nice clean orange one here. The Zico, don't know how well you're going to bring the toy back, but we'll work on that in a minute. I'm going to go jump by jump to start, just so he learns to power over the fence, go get the toy without my movement. We're then going to do all three jumps, so build up one jump at a time to all three jumps, changing side. When we get to the three jumps, I'll change side. Then we're going to go from a sort of wing wrap, or a loose cue, from the top jumps as well. So, and I'm going to vary my movement. Sometimes I'm going to walk, stand, race, jog. Keep varying it. You don't want to do the same thing every time.